We've deleted one of our videos because the dispute was rejected. This may be followed by a different video uploaded by Numbercocks.